it was brought to my attention that these videos, based on their themes, could be used to pass communications between individuals, almost like an information laundering scheme. I suppose that's a possibility. Seems like a pretty wild idea, but I mean, you think about the words that I use, it's almost like they're calculated, but it's stream of consciousness. So it's like, I don't know. What do you think? Is that possible?